I'm Adam Antschel from Pro Football Weekly, along with Eric Edholm. We are at Soldier Field following the Chicago Bears' 34-29 win over the Carolina Panthers. And Eric, Cam Newton, another impressive performance, but still just coming up a little bit short.
Yeah, things didn't look very organized on that final drive. You know, they had a few poor pass plays, one pass that could have been intercepted, a questionable fourth down call. Wasn't exactly sure about the play design there, going to Legato Nane on a rollout. So, yeah, it just seems like they're about five or six plays short of victory, and this has happened now twice, two other times.
On the Chicago Bears side, we've said in the past they need to run the ball. They got to start putting it on the ground, and they have. They ran the ball this time, and look, they get a win.
And Matt Forte, I mean, it looked like Mike Martz is out to prove a point today. The first eight plays on the eight-play drive to start the game, all runs, and it was mostly Forte doing the work. Over 200 yards rushing, he was the difference.
And finally, one more point on the Panthers. We've seen Cam do it with his legs and his arms. He ran in two touchdowns today. Do you feel like he's going to get it figured out this year, or is it just normal rookie growing pains?
Yeah, I think he's absolutely going to figure it out. You look at his statistics, and that's just one indicator of how he's playing. The fact that he's earned the staff's trust and done so in such a short period of time. And I talked to Steve Smith after the game, and he said Cam is doing everything right. Ron Rivera said the rest of the team needs to play up to Cam's level. So there's no question about it that this guy is figuring it out on the fly.
Yeah, when you're a rookie and they have to start playing up to your level, it looks like you're off to a pretty good start. That's the latest from Soldier Field for the best coverage of the NFL. Check us out at ProFootballWeekly.com.